everybody, it's Valerie here from the All Toy Collector channel, and today I'm going to review one of the new Little Kingdom playsets, and this one is Arendelle's Treat Shop. This playset looks really cool, and it includes Princess Elsa. You know, I think Elsa would be great at making a little snow cone shop. This set is so cute, and I love Elsa's outfit. It kind of seems like it's a match between Anna's clothes and Elsa's clothes. Well, let me get it out of the box so we can take a better look at it. Well, here's the toy out of the box, and it is really, really cute. First off, let me show you Elsa. It came with some extra accessories. There's a really cute ice cream cone that you can put on top of her hair. Look at that. Looks like someone just hit her with an ice cream cone. And then down here, you can add some other accessories. This kind of reminds me of a sand dollar. And then there's a snowflake too. There, now Elsa looks like she is ready to make some snow cones. And if you look down here, there's a lot of snowballs. It actually came with 8 of these, which is awesome. So if you lose some, there's some extras. There's 4 ice cream cones right here that you can take in and out. And then right up here, you open this up and you can drop some snowballs in. Looks like 3 can fit at one time. Alright, Elsa, start making some snow cones. And you just pull it out. Whoa, that was so cool. So here is one delicious snow cone. Here you go, Elsa. When you are done making a snow cone, you can just place it right over here. And then let's make some more. There we go. We have 4 ice cream cones ready for whoever would like to buy them. And right here is an ice chest. There is Olaf. And then we can put the cake in here. And then some of the extra snow. Now there's one thing that I don't know if you guys have noticed yet about this treat shop, but look at this. It kind of reminds me of Olaf's twig head. I don't know if they did that on purpose, but it does remind me of it. Now here is the back of the treat shop, and it's kind of funny that there's no pictures of Anna. There's one of Olaf on the front, and then the dreamy Kristoff over here. So is Elsa supposed to be in love with Kristoff or something? Also, the back of the shop, nothing opens up. It's just kind of like a flat piece. There's no windows that open or doors. So it's just more like a backdrop. Even though the back side of this sweet shop you can't really do anything with, I still rate this toy a 5 out of 5. I like that you can make ice cream cones right over here. I also love the Elsa that came with this toy, and that you can add special accessories with her, and you can mix and match them with other Little Kingdom dolls. Also, I'm happy that this set came with lots of extra snowballs and ice cream cones. Well, All Toy Collector fans, please remember to like this video and subscribe if you haven't done so already. Also, write down in the comment section, what was your favorite thing about this toy? Thanks for watching, and please check out more videos by All Toy Collector, and have a wonderful day.